James Gunn upcoming Suicide Squad movie features his own brother cast as the Weasel, but who exactly is this villain in the comics? This is the big show. Today we are talking about the character in Suicide Squad movie Weasel. DC's virtual event DC Fandom gave fans a deeper look into the upcoming James Gunn Suicide Squad movie, but some may be left to wonder who some of these characters are. One of these may be not so well known characters is Weasel, who will actually be portrayed by James Gunn's very known brother, Sean Gunn. So who exactly is Weasel? First off, it is very important to note that within the comic universe of DC, that there are actually two Weasels, the original and a future one, that takes on Damian Wayne. Since the movie is taking place with characters like the already existing Harley Quinn, the movie version of Weasel is seemingly going with the first version of the character, John Monroe. First appearing in 1985, Weasel made his debut in a brief appearance in the Fury of Firestorm Edition 35, making it back to be the cover villain of the Fury of Firestorm Edition 38. While studying at Stanford University, John Bonner was quite the social outcast and was bullied by most of his classmates, being teased with the nickname Weasel. It was here that he studied under Martin Sheen, one half of the superhero Firestorm. Also, slightly glitch. It is the bullying that ultimately drives John to grow up into a supervillain. Eventually, John grows and becomes a professor himself, teaching at Vandermeer University. But when he worries that some of the same people that bullied him in the youth will put his tenure at risk, the highly disturbed man decides to go full on serial killer. Being a world of superheroes and villains, he could not just be any old serial villain. He had to go all out with a wild costume and alter ego, and that's when he goes from being John Monroe to the Weasel. Donning a suit that looks like the Weasel, John uses his advanced hand-to-hand combat techniques combined with his outfit's built-in claws to murder two of his former classmates. When his old professor Martin Sheen comes to Vandermeer University for an opportunity as a physics professor, Weasel attempts to kill him twice. The attacks cause Martin to have to transform into Firestorm. And of course, good triumphs over evil. Weasel is defeated by Firestorm, unmasked and sent off to prison. This is where the Suicide Squad steps in. Since the Suicide Squad is a collection of villains who are offered a deal on their prison sentences as long as they help with some government missions, it only makes sense that they would call for Weasel after this arrest. While the mission that they go on in the film is lining up to be different than Weasel's first comic book Suicide Squad mission, chances are that his origin and character still would not vary too much from his comic book counterpart. Especially with the news that James Gunn considers his film a sequel to the comics, not the previous film. Weasel will be coming to live action in 2021. Thank you for watching this video.